tell.
He was a mad talent, man. What happened?
He was a great person as well. But Mario is Mario. And with that, you say everything. He has, and he had crazy talent, but eventually players came through at City with talent, desire, work rate. There's only so many years you can stand still. The competition was ruthless. I remember when he was up front, it was Tevez, Aguero, Dzeko. Those were the four strikers. There's only so much you can do and still get on the pitch.